in an air-conditioned chamber. 30 people made the IFRS. Government has notified. Now rest of the world do not know what to do with this. Who will train this? Who will take this initiative? More than 8,000 companies are listed in the Bombay Stock Exchange. So many corporates not listed even in the exchange, but they are also in the net. They are not aware what to do with those, all this IFRS big document. We do not have a professional trainers team to guide all these people, and only the Institute of Chartered Accountants or some of the leading accounting and audit firm like KPMG, PwC, Ernst & Young, they are into this and charging very heavy amount for training. I have not seen any of the institution, including IIMs, have taken the lead to give the training on IFRS. And it is badly needed. Even IMT can take the lead, can take the initiative for the private sector, at least in this region, maybe in the region when I'm talking about the northern part of this country, say. The another unit at Nagpur can take the other part. And frankly speaking, it's a huge business and lot of big opportunity in this IFRS training. And what I said, the another part, it is heavily loaded with the fair valuation. And the unfortunate part is, there is no guidelines what to do. So what we did, we have taken a US GAAP 157 SFAS as a base. And on the basis of that, we are trying to formulate the norms for the fair valuation for the corporates. Since I was given the target that I have to finish at 10, so I think I am on time at 2 minutes before. Thank you very much for patience hearing. If you have any question, you may raise now or maybe after the session of Professor Gopal, we can have jointly the answers of your queries.
Dr. Sir, I do appreciate that you rightly pointed out when there are already IFRS, there is no need for any
revision,
we should adopt.
Yeah.
And so many countries have already adopted.
True.
So the entire exercise being done by your board,
yeah,
is perhaps a prepared exercise.
Professor, frankly speaking, I mentioned in my this discussion as well, there are some cases and situations, circumstances, local requirement or the regional issues, or sometimes even the political issues as well. So we have deviated only that much, but frankly speaking, we have adopted, we have not converged. Convergence means we are eliminating, we are deviating from one set of rule to the another, but more or less we have adopted, and we have deviated only in the very limited places. And that is why there is a need that why not to have the two standards comparison together. So the user of the financial statement or maybe the person who is going to implement IFRS in their company can know that what was the earlier norms, what is the new norms. So that is a need, and obviously one institution, one organization has to take lead on this. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much.